with me. A short, little, powerful, powerful young lady. What's your name?
I'm Janelle James from Garden Life.
From GHL. Miss Carafin, Miss GHL. How is it? I know you are one of the top women competitors.
I had a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun. I've been training, not as much as everybody else. I've been dancing because, you know, we have the dance routine coming up. I'm looking forward to that. But, you know, they had some combinations that really gave me pressure. But next year, I'm coming out for them. I have to get out. I have to nail everything next year.
Wow, she's powerful. You see what I'm saying? But I know you say you dance. So what kind of dance do you do?
I do everything. Everything from folk, modern, contemporary, ballet, hip-hop, jazz, tap, everything. You name it, I do it.
Right, so was it hard though, like the transition?
No, it was not hard. What happened is that just that one combination I wasn't getting. If I could only get it now, God, you hear me? I'll nail that thing. But, you know, one combination was giving me problems. Everything else was just fun. Everything else was really, 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 really fun.
So let me tell you, I saw when she walked off and she was breathing normal. Because, you know, normally people are...
I have not broken a sweat. Can't you see? I'm now out here.
I love her too much. Yeah, I mean, I'm representing First Citizens, but I love her too bad. But you have my support. You definitely have my support.
Thank
for Miss Carafin. I love you too much. So I'll see you out there.
Most definitely.
Congratulations.
You all come out. It's all about competition, yes, but it's about having fun. Bring your family, bring your friends. It's all about having fun, fitness, friendship. We're going and play together.
She definitely supporting us, so look out for it. May the 26th.